if you ask vegan why you're vegan, they're just gonna come up with the typical reasons, which is because the animal, because ecological reasons. But for me, I turned vegan because I saw a lot of hipsters eating vegan, so I wanna do it. I wanna be cool.
At first, I just wanted to try going vegetarian, and then I kind of learned more about the, you know, the ethical side of it.
So we are vegans. Have you heard vegan before?
Vegan is a position you take when you see all forms of animal exploitation as wrong.
To cause least amount of pain to other forms of living being.
And making decisions in their lives to reflect what we believe. We need more people doing that. We need more people acting. It's fantastic that in your mind you know it's wrong, but we need people to act, right? To just know that it's wrong is not enough.
And then we can slip that a third. This is happening every single minute around the world.
It was raining heavily in our original location, but we're now set up right here, which is a perfect spot for tourists and locals. They continue to walk through here.
We've got two aspects. We've got the cube, which is the people standing in a cube form with the masks on. And then we've got the average.
We're not stopping people. Like, I noticed you stopped to take a photo, you're showing some interest, so that's why I approached you.
And I really liked the approach today where you're not sort of antagonistic or forcing people to convert.
We first of all want to expose people to what's going on because a lot of people have not seen this kind of footage before, so.
If your intention is to convert a person to veganism, you might feel like you're disappointed. You might feel frustrated because you failed. They just don't want to listen to you.
We need to remember that the objective is not to simply win a debate with someone and by doing so, you know, put other people down.
What we can do is plant seeds. We plant seeds of truth and then we hope that the seeds we plant will inspire them to act on their own
values. We should have to move again.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they're not allowing us.
Anymore?
Even though we got kicked out, we actually get 25 conversions, which is pretty huge.
So only one sign and three laptops.
Yeah, because this side is not going to get much attention anyway.
Yeah. When a cow gives birth, what they do is they take the babies away, the male babies. So the only money they can make is send them off to slaughterhouse.
And even those animals who are kept alive, the females, they are artificially impregnated year after year.
Machine, like they plug her to a milk machine, they start milking her. I know. Don't watch it. No, don't watch it. I know it's cruel.
And they're just forced to produce milk until they can't produce enough milk anymore, and then they are killed.
This meat and stuff that's causing cancers to people. Everything. Oh, you do. Are you?
I'm gonna
just give you a card quickly.
At least we can make the people see how suffer. Just only for to eat one meal.
Yes.
It's not worth.
So if I told you that there is a choice to not do this to animals, would you be willing to try it?
Every time somebody says, okay, I want to change, I see the world changing with them. So I feel really warm inside and I feel that while we're standing there, our purpose has been, you know, fulfilled.